Why do we need a common denominator when adding or subtracting fractions? For example, to find the sum of 1/2 and 1/4, we must first determine a common denominator, hopefully the least common denominator. And the reason for this is the pieces must be the same size in order to add or subtract. To get a better feel for this, let's model the fraction 1/2 and 1/4, where this bar represents one whole. To model 1/2, we cut this into two equal pieces and shade one of them. This is the model for 1/2. And then for 1/4, we take the bar that represents one whole and cut it into four equal parts and shade one of them. Again, we can't find the sum right now because the pieces are not the same size, but notice if we were to take the model for 1/2 and cut or partition the whole unit into four equal parts, like we see here, notice now the pieces are the same size, where each piece is equal to 1/4 of one whole, and now we can count the pieces. We have one, two, three pieces of size 1/4, meaning 1/2 plus 1/4 equals 3/4. Mathematically, to write 1/2 as an equivalent fraction with the denominator of 4, we multiply by 2/2 or 2 over 2. Notice 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1, so we're not changing the value of the fraction, just the form giving us an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 4. This gives us 2/4 plus 1/4, which equals 3/4. Notice once we obtain a common denominator, the denominator remains the same, and we add the numerators. I hope you found this helpful.